Good morning, everybody. It is a great pleasure to me that I am sharing some of the wonderful achievements of our faculty colleagues and students. As in academics, we are doing well. Two of our team have won the Smart India Hackathon 2020 Software Edition. This is one of the pride. However, in research also, our faculty members and students are progressing well. Let me share that approximately 20 plus patents are being published in academic session 2019-20, and the trend is continuous. One of our fantastic faculty, technically sound, Dr. Shakti Kundu, who is associated with us as an associate professor, his two patents are published recently. The both patents are having tremendous commercial value. Let me share the technical detailing. First patent is titled as Social Media Sentiments Calculus. This profile is based upon the mapping of social media sentiments calculus using cloud computing and deep learning approach. In this, basically, they are trying to measure or they are trying to analyze the various sentiments which is posted in any social media platform, and this also includes a mechanism for determining polarity in social media messages. So this is a wonderful invention, what I can say. And I congratulate Dr. Kundu, who is associated as a mentor and the inventor of this team. This is one of the wonderful patent which is having a great commercial value. On the behalf of Faculty of Engineering and Computing Science, I congratulate the mentor and the team, and my best wishes to them for keeping this trend continuous. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Shakti Kundu, working as an associate professor in Faculty of Engineering and Computing Sciences, Tirthankar Mahavir University, Moradabad. I am pleased to share you all that with the best wishes of my department, my director sir, I am able to achieve a recent research achievement while publishing two Indian patents in the field of artificial intelligence, machine learning and deep learning. The name of the two patents titles are, the title one of the patent is Social Media Sentiment Calculus, Profile-based mapping using cloud computing and deep learning programming. In this title of invention, our focus is to find out the evaluation of the real-life trends on the basis of social media messages. It has been incorporated on the basis of finding the polarity values in terms of research outcomes, either in the positive, negative, or neutral side. The mechanism behind of this social media sentiment calculus is the calculator which makes us fetching the relevant information in a timely manner. The objective behind of this invention is to apply on more than two types of different profile of trends so that a relevant information can be fetched out, and accordingly the relevant analysis come step can be taken proceedly. The second invention of my patent, Indian patent, is ACS system, that is Advanced Customer Service System, which has been incorporated with the help of machine learning and artificial intelligence programming. The invented system of ACS is focusing on the handling of data processing activities. Normally, the three basic steps which has been followed for this invention, that is Advanced Customer Service System, is to input a data, further do a data processing, and then finally apply a task scheduling operations. In these three basic steps, the objective is to find out what kind of records has been incorporated. The records which has been coming on the basis of either positive result, negative results, and the records of the neighbor which are corresponding to the negative results itself. The basic and the final outcome through this second Indian patent is to establish a kind of a support system which is having a high level of expertise in terms of intelligent characteristics. And last but not the least, while achieving these two Indian patent publications recently in the August 2020, I would like to thank our principal and director, Professor R.K. Dwivedi ji, for his unconditional and continuous support in achieving this kind of achievement with the various parameters. Another, I would like to add on a vote of thanks to our Chancellor, Shri Suresh Jain ji, our Vice Chairman, Shri Manish Jain ji, our officiating Vice Chancellor, Professor Raghuveer Singh ji, our Registrar, Professor Raman ji, Dr. Aditya Sharma ji, and Dr. P. Narula ji. With their supports of the higher authorities of Tirthankara Mahavir University, I am able to achieve this kind of achievement, and many more achievements will be there in the near future. Thank you so much.